In Wisconsin, 100 mules, averaging 28 drop box visits and 5 illegal ballots per drop. That's 14,000 illegally trafficked votes and 5 illegal ballots per drop.
Wisconsin, it turns out, even though the rules required them to have video.
Did they do the video?
No, they did not.
There should be video on every drop box.